This is very critical. I'm taking you to somewhere. You will see it now. Because there are some things that does not actually require prayer in life, and you pray about it. Number 2, Luke chapter 22 verse 3. Then entered Satan into where? Into Judas, surname Iscariot, being of the number of the 12. Listen very carefully. Look at his trick. I want to show you his trick today. Satan has no power to enter into your heart. Are you listening to me? But when you leave your heart open for him to take the word of God, immediately Satan succeeds in taking the word of God away from your heart and putting his own word. He will not stop there. When he now fills your heart with his own word, what does he do? He himself does what? Enter and become master and lord in your heart and stay there like that.